destroy tiger! What the? What is that? No, how did I end up?
Get on!
Box, what is that?
He's saving us! He's going home with the ship!
For whom the bell tolls!
I took off! As I was getting murdered, I took off the ship! In the bell tolls!
Box saved us!
What do you mean?
He saved us! If he was dead, then we would have lost!
Yeel, stop, yeel.
Jump it!
Bracken is coming towards you, it is to your left, it is right behind you now.
Oh, that's, don't just, let's just go this way, we're not going towards it, it's fine.
I wonder if the slime can eat the Bracken.
Okay, we're getting somewhere now.
Something small, right?
The Bracken's back there!
Where? Where's the exit?
This way!
What do you need from
you? This way, this way.
Okay, there's the Bracken. Ignore it. Bracken is heading back towards you, it is behind you, you should encounter it.
Bracken is near us.
About a second. It's leaving again.
Okay, it's coming towards us.
That's a Bracken.
It's not leaving!
God damn it.
I might go for that bee's nest, actually.
Ah! Go! You're taking
bees
the bees with you!
Yeah, we're taking them with us!
Oh, no,
oh,
we're
no,
not.
We left them behind.
Oh,
I
nice.
I couldn't stop laughing because when I got caught by the bracken, I was just like, no, bracken! And it was silent, and it was, and the same happened for Marky. He was like, no, it's a bracken!
This is 271. Can we get, like, a cheap item?
Let's clobber Mark.
No!
$5!
We are three off.
You'll be a valuable asset to the company. Not me!
Oh. Welcome back, Seth.
Dude, I'm just letting more Jews!
God, you're fast!
You're telling me that you're a lizard? Oh my god.
I'm gonna come in.
The woofer. The woofer, like, was attracted to voices.
The woofer.
The woofer.
The woofer in question.
The woofer.
The woofer in question.
The woofer in question.
The woofer in question.
Oh, whoops, I landed at the company building, my bad.
No!
The place just makes gurgling noises because of the giant octopus.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah,
the reason the building's so big is it just contains a massive octopus. It's very hungry.
I don't know how much calamari he makes.
Bro's saying this like he chooses to make calamari. This guy's acting like he can milk a squid for calamari.
Yeah, the reason it needs so many bodies and pickles is to regenerate limbs. Because it sells calamari. That's what the company actually...
The company,
like, that's the
is a sushi
product.
Company. This is how sushi gets their product.
It's just a massive calamari distribution company, and it just the massive squid just really likes the taste of pickles and stuff in exchange for its limbs.
This guy's like, yeah, I'll give you a limb if you give me a pickle jar.
One limb for one pickle.
Bro, it's an eye for an eye. What are you talking about?
Limb for a pickle?
Yeah, that's it.
What?
Did you guys hear that?
Yeah.
I accidentally unplugged my mic for a second.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, we just got someone taking treasure back.
Okay.
Dylan's dead.
Don't make that jump. He's already- Oh my god. Oh yeah, when you jumped off, there was no loot over there. There was nothing.
You didn't say this.
I said it.
You said it like five times. You said it like while you were falling.
Yeah. Mm.
There was no loot. Most lethal game of normal comp.
There's an entity in the room ahead. I assume that's a spider to your right. You can open it. Ah, okay. Are you sure you want me to release it?
Yes. Can you open OFO? There seems to be some scrap.
Okay, that's what I was saying. 3, 2, 1.
What happened? Oh.
You asked for that, alright?
Alright, I'm gonna go for the beehive.
They're after me. Well, do a run across, and then go to that back.
Problem wasn't the ladder, it's just that I ran out of stamina.
Did he just die?
Don't go for it now.
Oh my god.
Yep, don't go for it now.
What happens if we all go in there with a stop sign?
Well, then legally the enemies have to stop.
Yeah, don't do that, John. Oh. Yeah, there's an entity in the room adjacent to your right. Nothing else there.
Back we go. Oh, it's a spider.
Which side was the...
Also crouch so you can go quietly because I don't know if it... Okay. It's floated away! What a legend!
What a legend!
I just closed the door that it's on.
Oh my god!
Okay, I think he just died.
Can you see where the bunk is?
Oh, no. Oh, yeah, he's gone.
Missed the jump.
It's just you now, I think.
Oh. Damn, okay.
Well, that didn't go great.
Very stressing.
There's a spider! Where are we depositing?
Back in the direction of the spider. Oh.
No spider.
Not the goo! Where is it?
We're going for the magic.
How am I alive? So can it see us or hear us?
It hears us, turn off comms. Sit down. Don't say anything.
Fire of the belt.
Huh? What was that noise?
The bell tolls.
Stop.
It's going around. Gun.
Whose footprints are these?
Oh, my God.
Huh? What was that noise?
Sorry.
Huh? Whose footprints are these?
Guy always seems to get left behind somehow.
Oh, don't get him.
Why is he so far back?
Why are you honking it?
Because you're so far back. It's not
don't
even
honk
in
it,
range
it can
of
hear
us.
It.
Yeah, it got angry.
Yeah, well, close the door.
Oh, wait.
Please,
get in, get in.
The bracken is in the room adjacent to you. It's to your left. It's about to open that door for you.
Oh, $54.
It's still here!